This is a very common question we get, particularly with winter approaching. And certainly we've validated that the King Vision can be used from 10 degrees C to 40 degrees C. The important thing to note, though, is that this is the temperature at which the device equilibrates at that it will operate. So if the anticipation is that this will be used in colder temperatures, obviously you're going to want to keep this warm. It doesn't mean that immediately, once you take it out into these sub-zero temperatures, that it will not work. And primarily, it's the batteries getting cold that will allow the operation to stop. So keeping it at room temperature, which is typically what happens in trucks or whatever, particularly in emergency use, would be recommended. And it will certainly work outside of that for a period of time until the device becomes equilibrated. It's also important to point out that this is not unique to the King Vision video laryngoscope. Any plasticized PVC devices like tracheal tubes, which are used in conjunction with this, they become very rigid at cold temperatures and would act like a spear that you're trying to put in the airway. So you need to keep all these devices warm until you're ready to use them.